everyone, it is Sol. So, as you can see, it is Capital FM Summertime Ball 2017 day. Georgia and Isla are there. Had a bit of a trauma with the car park because it doesn't accept new pound coins.
That's all we've got.
Even though that's all that's available.
Bloody hell!
Bloody hell!
OTTT!
OTTT! Georgia?
Got those fingers all done up, the boys!
Where'd you get your shoes from?
New look.
Trousers.
Look at Isla's big toe peek down the
bottom. Top.
Miss Selfridge.
Georgia, where'd you get your top from?
Top shop.
I can't remember what part it is.
Top shop.
Trousers.
Primarni.
Where'd you get your denim jacket from, Mum?
Probably,
Peacocks.
Peacocks are actually.
We're on the coach now.
Well,
sit separately. Mum's here. We're literally on a coach full of like 16 people, so. Hey, girl. Currently on in the toilet coach. Let me just say that is the hardest wheel I've ever been on. This thing's flying. Oh. Yeah, we're on the coach on the way to London.
See you when I see you.
We're on the coach still. We have gone. How long have we been from Thetford? About 45. We're about an hour away, or maybe two. But George is feeling sick. So, fun life on the coach. So, we're about 10 minutes away. We're now pulling round this bend, and I think it leads.
Hello.
Georgia! I think it's going round to the Wembley now. See you in Wembley.
Hello.
Hello, everyone. We're now. To the concert.
Yeah.
Who are you most excited for, Isla? Who are you most excited for?
Shawn Mendes.
Mum, who are you most excited for?
Louis Johnson.
Georgia. I'm excited for Little Mix. And who else?
No, Maggie.
Little Mix, Julia Michaels, Charlie Puth. Really excited for Charlie Puth. Stay with me. I swear I'll make it worth it. Can you hear Ariana being played? I don't know, I don't know, I know, I give you a the boy I couldn't give it to, who takes you home. George and I got the t-shirts, got my wristbands. Look how close we can get. Saying hello, Isla.
Hello.
We're at Wembley. We're already planning our losers race, so.
Yeah.
Hello, tonight. We're now going to find our space. Mum. Represent.
Confirmed.
Yeah. my father's daughter. She just wants a life for a baby.
My throat's really going, so I've got to save it for a little bit.
I'm not afraid to see you. Thank you. I hope she ain't thinking like I did.